So hey guys, welcome back to another video. I am playing Call of Duty World War 2 and we're on Mission 6. And as we always do, we're going to just get straight into it. I'm probably halfway through the game now because this game is quite hard. Plus I have to make it short.
Crowd's got death grip.
But yeah, let's just get into the mission really.
Drilling a hole clear through the west.
Casualties here.
Davis has his
just some stuff and my chair in the background bad. I might try and get a new one because it's dodgy. It's just not a comfy chair to sit on.
Grind's taking a toll on us.
Literally, I've been up. Literally, I've just been up all this time. No man, I do have a few drinks.
Let's go! Let's go!
Yes. What's happening so far is we just will get ambushed and just nothing really happened.
I got you!
We have to like drive away a few times.
Keep your head down!
Catch a train.
And they keep coming back!
We can't hold the bus!
Longer's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes time!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, retake the fort now!
The tanks are covering our train!
Everybody pipe down and let me think, goddammit!
Alright,
Daniel! You and I? We're gonna call it in!
Daniel, get the field closed!
I'm going!
Fuck.
Daniel.
Yo, this is quite bad because...
7 of Bill Dillon, we're drawing fire! Requesting a meeting for...
That was easy.
Two, over.
Copy that.
Yeah, I don't have to use a health kit. Anyway, I think what I'll get through this bit, I'm not too sure. Hurry up. Quite a good thing to do.
Alright boys, we're rerouting to the stat theater. The first platoon needs us.
Damn it, I can't skip this. Yeah guys, I'm
switching to radio and intercom.
Cutscenes fucking suck
ass. We're taking a right.
Sergeant Walker's
pairs.
Abrams, fool. Position here with second platoon and cover this plane. We get back.
Reloading!
You got it, Price.
Ready to fire!
Everyone stay sharp. Watch windows for infantry. Alright, let's move.
Hey, I got movement right side. Our boys at the theater.
The
second we sweep out the Germans, we'll rush back in.
We're on their turf now. Whole different ballgame.
They want a bloodbath? That's what we'll give them. They don't have a chance in hell.
That's not how they see it.
Panzer Striker.
Shit, we can destroy buildings.
Reloading!
Take out the bastard. Fleeing the scene. Yo, what the fuck?
He's got us targeted.
There we go.
Perfect.
Reloading.
Shut up, Bennett.
Bulletproof. I'm incredibly tired right now. Fuck. Nope. 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 Fuck!
We're in their sights! We gotta move!
Watch the left!
Yeah, fuck. Fuck! Why you gotta fight tanks in this game?
Tank on our left!
We're in the crosshair!
Reloading!
I don't think we can take it much more!
Splinters!
It is splinters!
Fuck off, you little cunt. It goes right through it. I'm sorry, but who could complete this fucking mission?
Lure it! You need to hit its flanks!
Why is... the logics on this game are so bad. Imagine a tank like this on GTA 5. No. So hard.
We're getting beat up. Reloading.
Good hit. We're in their sights. We gotta move.
Shut
the defense. Get out of this crosshair.
Fuck no.
He's got a beat on us.
You cannot.
Let's go!
Fucking hate this game!
Lure it! We need to hit its flanks!
Fuck!
We got another
fence! Oh, my grips! I just broke my grips! There's no boosting! There's one thing bad about Infinite Warfare. The thing is that you can actually fucking boost yourself. Nah, this mission is fucking damn right disrespectful to the people who fucking fought in actual tanks. Oh. How do you flank a tank? Flank. Does flank mean tail in this game? Yo, no matter, I've heard it from an Assassin's Creed game. No, because the front, you can't, no. Never mind.
Let's go!
Lure it! We need to get hit its flanks! We've got another red answer here too!
What is the logic in this? How do you fucking flank tanks? Skate Shop channel did that on.
Oh.
Yo! Danny can do better than this. Come on. Rest in peace, Danny and Kyle Skate Shop.
We're not leaving till we kill that last tank!
Rest in peace, Danny and Kyle Skate.
Round and find him! He's got us targeted! Shut up,
come on. Come on. What the fuck? What is the logic in this? Rest in peace, Danny and Kyle Skate. Danny and Kyle Skate Shop! Come on. Come on, I love this Skate Shop.
I don't see him!
Fuck off, you cunt!
Get beat up! Round of the breach! Take out the packs hidden at the ears!
I forgot we had a fucking gun after what happened. I'm shaking right now. I'm not doing this game on veteran. Oh, this is easy. What is the logic in this? Yo, come on.
Panzer shred is in the front. Upper story.
I don't think we can take that much more.
Come on, Danny and Kyle Skate Shop. Come on, Danny and Kyle Skate. Featuring me. Fucking hell. That mission where you had to go in the fucking diamond mine to save a fucking Russian president. This is the equivalent of that mission. Fucking. Oh my god. Sandman didn't fucking die for this bullshit. God, really wish Sandman was in this game. He'd fuck all these knobs up. Sorry I have to use that word. It's not even racist. Come on!
Hitting us in the front!
I don't think we can take one much more!
Incoming enemy vehicles! Take them out!
Instead of this, I should fucking be sweating on Modern Warfare 2.
Apartment, get ahead! They're pulling back! Keep on them! Almost there! Mark up the straggler! Put you straight ahead!
Phew, fuck. Never a fucking game.
I-27. Plaza is clear. Repeat, Plaza is clear.
Appreciate the assist, sir. Dagwood, wide out.
These gameplays are so fucking long.
We're going to hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support.
By the way, these videos take like 5 weeks to fucking upload. It's mad.
Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
It'd be a lot easier if we had a couple tanks with us.
Rez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one.
This is the way I like it. Not to fucking fight enemies. The last mission we did, that was quite fucking intense.
Eyes on those storefronts.
Something's wrong. It's too quiet.
Fine. Just keep sharp. Stay calm. Stick your cover.
Get up.
Fuck.
Push forward and find an opening!
Feels like I haven't played this game in fucking years without fucking tanks in me, didn't it?
Move! FG just hit Dagger!
I can't walk!
Somebody help me!
Keep pushing!
No hit markers, so suggests he's really far.
God, I can't move!
Why does it dodge?
Up the street! Stay behind cover!
Somebody help me!
Down from the right! Get into the cover position!
I can't move!
Ambush! Take cover!
I can't walk!
Son of a cunt! You bastard!
This wall looks weak. Daniels, use your launcher to clear a path.
Get back.
Enemy troops! There's movement!
Enemy troops! Take them out!
I know that 3 years ago, Call of Duty Advanced Warfare.
Yes, sir.
Oh no, we're going back to this place.
Seems pretty quiet, but that probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
The skies look clear.
Oh no, fucking fireworks. Every time the Call of Duty comes out, it's like fucking fireworks.
I got eyes on the hotel.
They always release Call of Duty on a Friday. They release the updates on a Friday, but GTA 5 updates always come out on a fucking Tuesday. A Rockstar literally can't.
Once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
To take the apartment first. Could be swarming with crowds. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in.
You might have to release half of these parts today, half of these parts tomorrow.
Stay alert.
I've got a program where it rushes the uploads, so that would be good.
We're clear.
Move up. Stay alert. Daniels, we need that long.
Thing to always do if a grenade or one of those things that you can toss away, just go prone. Can't try to kill me.
Lob it a grenade!
clear!
The checkpoint's so fucking fussy on this game as well.
Secure the next room.
Yes, sir. Door's blocked. We're gonna have to squeeze through.
Looks awful tight.
I'm not sure. First aid kit here!
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Huh.
Holy shit.
God damn it!
Cover everywhere!
Don't worry, I've got a backup strat. Stop wasting my health packs. But unnecessary fucking needs. Fuck. Fucking satisfying kill. No! We're not on Batman Arkham Asylum. They charge you. They're those lunatics off of Arkham Asylum.
Get your ammo, Daniel!
This game references a lot of fucking annoying stuff in other Call of Duty and fucking Batman games. Thanks for the health kit, mate. It really means a lot to me.
Okay, let's go.
Fuck.
Down the stairs.
Advance. Yeah, I need. Which is the ammo packy?
Sir, ready for ammo.
It's here, Private.
That truck's blocking our path. We push ammo. Push brake and steer. Rest of you, put your back into it. Yeah, you got it.
No! Tell this part's gonna be really fucking difficult.
Son of a bitch.
Tires still look good. I've got some gas. Battery works. We need to ride out of here. Lieutenant, I think I can hotwire.
Yeah, big surprise there.
Show me, college. Okay, let's move!
Get ready, boys.
Dang, it's one more wall. Punch through.
Secure the hotel. Right. Fuck. Did I just say get back? Oh,
clear
back.
Keep clear.
Keep moving.
Where? Oh my god, it fucking disappears.
Second floor with Pearson.
I know it doesn't.
The
shotgun's useful.
MG's on the stairs. Push around.
What's that? Yeah, we're getting some
damage. Roll over the place.
Really wish I was snipers, because I'm good with snipers in this game. Don't have any fucking secondary grenades. Just restart the mission, because it's easier to use grenades and not grenades. And if these packies keep fucking dodging my grenades. Fucking cunt. Hope you die now. Bloody is dead, so I'll probably say that. Why are you parking? Just grenades. prone then. But stick your head out. Fuck! Packies keep shooting at me. No! They take down most of your fucking shield! Shut up, you spaz. There we go, for using a fucking turret. Not shotguns. Get that us surrendering. Now that dismount and I'm gonna run. The reloading time is wank.
Are you okay?
The lobby is clear!
Hope that's all.
This game is sick. You can actually fucking do heroic action. More doing the campaign than fucking COD 4 did.
Everyone stay close.
Give me my ammo, you packy.
Got you covered, Private.
I know there's no one there.
Daniels, get the door.
Lights off.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir. Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Why would someone come out for a chocolate bar?
It's all right. It's all right. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm not going to hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
Without reinforcements, will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir, you better come see this.
I realize something. Each episode's like 30 minutes.
Shh.
That's fucking ridiculous.
Truck a few hundred yards back. You can drive
all. With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie, wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
Why are you babysitting civilians? Rescue her, don't fucking keep her down here.
It wasn't. Alright, we're gonna get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello?
Like, Jesus Christ.
With us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
West side. You don't know that thing. Fuck the above song. Hurry up.
Like
retrieve the truck. Oh fuck, we're gonna go back for where we came.
His family's German Jewish.
What's that?
Just didn't want anyone
those to red thing there.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of. We even gotta worry about a bunch of crowds.
They got a kid in there. Old folks too.
Can't save everybody.
They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do.
Yeah.
Fuck.
There's the truck. Come on.
Right, we need that just in case.
Okay.
Alright, we'll cover you.
What the?
German troops incoming!
Bruh? Bruh? Fuck! Are you fucking joking? So you die if you walk over there. That's what you're fucking telling me. Oh, fuck off, you fucking Kevin Spacey little twat.
Get it moving!
Where is it? 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 There you saw, you cunts! They're really fucking accurate, I tell you now. So as you see guys, these guys are freaking the fuck out. Don't know why. Fuck! Not funny anymore. I genuinely... Fuck. Should be okay. Fuck. Yes, boys.
Looks like they're falling back.
Okay. One question, what the fuck has happened to this? Well, I know it's gotten shooting down, but like, how isn't there any bodies in this area? Like, what is the logic in that?
Daniels, get on the truck! You gotta run it! Thanks for covering me! I think they might be regrouping on the north side. Gotta let the squad know!
We gotta get these folks out fast.
That? We dig in.
Too risky. We don't want them caught in the crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry.
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street. Yes.
Oh. Though. What friendly does it look like?
Civilians out of here!
Why did we turn around?
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Nope.
We gotta move. Reinforcements
around. You have to drive from that there.
Oh, hold on, where are you going? What's she saying?
She thinks your sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes. I'm going with you.
Nope, just Daniel.
It's too dangerous. I need everyone here to cover the perimeter. Yes, sir. You get back here fast.
Will do, sir.
Ah, just cracking my knuckles. Fine, I know. Weren't we literally just here? They drove around for no reason. Fuck. Go on then. Go on there. Fuck! Shut the door right now, mate. I think he's here. Boom! First fucking try.
Let's get you back to your sis.
You've cussed me before.
I knew I wouldn't have to use the call out thing.
Your counselor's been coming!
Shh. It's alright.
Er versteckt sich! Den kann er nur suchen!
Bin dabei.
Hier ist er!
No! No! Just don't shoot!
Hände hoch!
You were captured.
Zeichen von Feinden. Wir sind nicht allein.
Erika.
Be all right. Promise.
Oh no, fucking immigrants playing the fireworks. Hate fireworks, fucking weak. Everyone starts playing them. Literally, like a day after Halloween or on Halloween, they start playing them.
You're doing great. We're almost there.
Ich bin Erika.
Just need you to be brave a little longer.
Ich muss hier raus.
I got you, Anna. Where do they keep coming from? Can't go there. We gotta keep moving. Don't worry.
Don't look, man. That guy's a cunt. I hope his mom gets fucking murdered. Oh my.
Be brave a little longer. It'll be alright. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. I've got you.
Nah, nah, you're not in. On GTA 5, this would be easier. Nah, I'm good. Nah. This part is fucking annoying. It's not even annoying. It's fucking hard to. How about we take it nice slowly?
I'm
I'm right here. It's okay.
It's not fucking okay, dude. Not okay. Stag, you don't have a fucking gun to fight. Keep her down there. Wipe all the enemies. Get your fucking allies down there.
Don't worry.
This mission is fucking... Oh my god. Doesn't even matter about our health, it matters about us getting captured.
I got you, Anna!
Oh, more fucking fireworks going off. That's fucking great.
I've got you. We're almost down. Get it together, Red. Not that way.
No! No! I could have. Oh my god, even on veteran!
Just need you to be.
Fuck off! Who are they shooting in the fucking head?
It'll be alright. Where do they keep coming?
They're not letting us fucking escape because of her.
You gotta keep moving.
I thought she was fucking civilian. They still stop you. They still fucking stop you when they've got their own fucking things to be doing. I don't care about health. I don't care.
Can't go there.
Shut up.
Not that way. We'll make it out through there.
We can't make it out through anyway, you
know. We're almost down.
Right, this episode looks like it's gonna be an hour.
Got you, Anna.
Nah, too risky. Oh my god, stop fucking blowing your fireworks, you fucking illegals. In a minute, I'm gonna fucking shout out my window.
It's okay.
Fuck off. This game runs bad times, that means fucking bad game in general. There's four ways to exit, and it's... Shut up! Probably not on easy mode, this is a real mode of weapon. Fucked up game.
Go find our way! To the rescue!
Dude, what way then?
You're doing great! Just a little further!
You can't go through a door.
Getting us out! Take off! Not that way! Can't go there!
There must be a secret way out then.
We're almost out! I'm right here! It's okay!
Yeah. Here we go. Fuck. I wanted you to go around them, not into the crowd. You would have escaped, but like to hold you hostage.
Anna! Thank you. Nagasaki saw me and Kasper come on.
That was really pointless, but you cares?
We're escorting them and that's fine.
It's an hour.
Sir, if we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Sussman, we are clearing this street and then getting them out, understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck. Defensive positions!
This video has been going on for a fucking hour and we're still fighting. Turn out this game is long then. Fuck bringing updates to Infinite Warfare, just fucking... Flamethrowers. Mate, I thought flamethrowers were fucking Hitler's thing. They copied Hitler. Fucking dogs, I hate them. I said in my last video that I have fucking cats, not dogs. People say dogs are obedient when they're not. Most of them are just fucking cunts. Some of them are actually fucking obedient. This man is like fucking Captain Price. I bet he'll survive till the end of the game. And get shot in the face with a fucking knife. Yes, we nearly escaped. Whoa.
Everyone okay? Everyone accounted for.
Yay! Nearly the end of the mission. Fuck's sake!
Look out!
Been like 50 minutes.
They shot up the truck.
But anyway, I gotta go and do something. 1 more minute. 5 minutes. Well, 1 minute. Just had to go downstairs for something. Well, that was a little bit of an interruption in the video, but who cares?
Go on! Go on! Go! What the hell are you doing?
Following orders. Everyone back to the hotel! Move! Move! Move!
Jesus, this episode's probably the longest fucking video I've done on YouTube before. Ah, fuck. Are we done?
We secured Aachen. Open the window.
Thank fuck for that. A fucking 50 minute video.
And it's not just
Aachen
hanging in the balance.
So yeah, guys. This is the end of the video. There's not much to say because for like 50 minutes. This, so yeah guys, I will see you with part 7 next. So see you soon.